I figured out what that is. It's an Algerian love knot.
Well,